Hi everyone, I hope you're having a wonderful day today. It's Esther to continue with the Cancer star sign. Zoom out for a minute. Looking great, very happy with it. I think I'm going to start on this beautiful crab. I don't think there'll be much talking as I'm going to be concentrating quite a lot, but I really hope you enjoy watching me do this and copying along. So enjoy. I tried to put YouTube on to put on some music, but for some reason it's not switching on. I don't know why it could be. I don't know. Maybe they out for some reason. So, here we go. Oh, I was complaining about this one for scratching. If I can get another one that doesn't scratch. Pens. Don't like it. That's a bit better. It's not very dark. That is super disappointing. Not happy, Jan. Let me see what I can find here. Not that one. Five here. That'd be better. Got one other box that I can look in. There's another five here. Let's see how these feel. That feels good. That's an 05. This is an 05. That feels good. That's an 01. That also feels good. And this is an 02. I'm going to go for this 02. Gosh, that took an effort to find something that I like. You've got to be happy with the things that you're using. Let's see if I'm on the page properly. Scroll in. No, I don't want to do a solid line, guess any of you. Thank you. The light on. I'll make it a bit easier to see. I'm not very happy with this eraser. Not happy at all. I may have to shop around for something a bit better. my sharpener. If you're joining me for the first time, I know a few people wear this, but I'm wearing this for a reason. I've got some bruising on my arm from just bumping it, and I don't want to concentrate on that. And there's better things to concentrate on. So I decided to buy some of these, so that it's more pleasant for you to look at. And if you haven't subscribed, please do. It helps the channel grow and can reach more people who could do with learning a very relaxing pastime that's very rewarding. And it's rewarding because it doesn't matter what you do, it always turns out beautiful. Always. Patterning just always looks spectacular. And if you're feeling a bit stressed, do a few patterns. Just do a circle or a square. Do one little mark that you like. Look at that. Do whatever you like. You can do a little square like that. You can do some lines that way. That way. Just a matter of repeating. See how easy that was? And it looks fabulous, especially if you do it in a black pen. It always looks fabulous. Let's continue. I'll do this while I'm here. These are a bit of strange things on crepe, like a flipper almost. About the pencil lines then. Oh yes, as I was saying, thank you to my new subscribers. And thank you for sharing those that share, because it's nice for other people who would not normally see this to be able to do this. As I say, it's easy and rewarding because it always looks fabulous. So today I'm just doing shading. To give it a more three-dimensional look. I found this the other day downstairs. I've got all manner of things all over this house. So many art supplies, unbelievable. Over the years, platen's very easy because this is just tightened, rolled up paper. It just makes life a little bit easier when you're shading. Or, you know, you can use an ear cleaner, and I have done, but that's only for a big space. When you've got a small space like this, you need something a little bit smaller, but it flattens out so quickly. After you've rubbed like that, it usually it doesn't make it look quite as dynamic as it should. And then you just go over the areas again, especially the very edges. when I was looking for reference material, pictures of crabs, I realized that there were that many kinds of crabs. It's unbelievable. Rather peculiar creatures, aren't they? What do you think of that? Oh, it's been over an hour. So thank you for joining me today. Hope you've enjoyed yourself. I certainly have. I love shading. Absolutely love it. I'll zoom out. And I'll straighten my... so you can see what it looks like. That look good? Thank you so much for joining me. And I'll catch you next time. Bye for now.